Now, popular Nigerian-American broadcaster Dan Foster has been reported dead. As at the time of reports, cause of his death is yet to be confirmed, but reports gone viral claim he died from complications from COVID-19.